Greetings and welcome, my fellow viewers. This is day 5 of my daily diary. And doing the DDP Yoga Positively Ultimate Challenge. Today's pretty calm day. We woke up pretty relaxed and awake. There's nothing really planned. I don't have no day job scheduled and no workout scheduled, but, you know, I'm still gonna do something. I'm thinking maybe do some Beat Saber and maybe go to the gym anyway and do something. I don't know. Maybe we can even meet, some of the people that work there that are really cool people, I guess. So yeah. Hope for another fun-filled, exciting day. Damn it! Dang it! I hate when I do that!
controller!
So I just finished playing Beat Saber on PSVR, and it was a lot of fun, but also extremely frustrating. I let my negative emotions get the better of me. I was getting frustrated easily, and I still don't know how to fix some of the problems in the game, and I was hitting a nearby lamp, and I was just always scared of hitting it really hard. I was just touching it a little bit, but every little bit was just setting my emotions up in a flurry, and it all kind of exploded today. I couldn't keep it in. So, I don't know. I didn't end up going to the gym to meet anybody. I was just playing Beat Saber as a form of workout. But and I got a good sweat in. I can guarantee you, I got a pretty damn good sweat in. I think tomorrow is a workout day for Energy 2.0. Pretty sure that's the case. So, if anything, I'm just gonna do that and just keep pushing through. Gotta be positive. Gotta be positive. Deep breaths. Hope to see you all tomorrow.